Hello everybody, Tasca here, and today we're going to play Lunch Lady. This game I have seen some videos on from other bigger YouTubers than me. So I'm going to try it out for myself and see if I can beat this game, because the few I have seen have not beaten the game. They gave up or something. Anyway, let's get into the single player mode. And apparently there's a... Okay, let's see. Normal, hard, and insane. Was easy. Also, apparently you can have multiplayer with other people, which I might do one day, but the thing is I don't have friends because I am lonely. And this game is like Slendy, but except it's a lunch lady. And you should have seen the Steam page for it. It was hilarious. Okay, I can do that. I can run. Let's go this way first. Oh, okay. Already about 2 minutes in, or I don't know, 2 minutes in, I guess, and I'm already on my first book. Oh, I see. Can't go that way, so let's go into the bathroom. Ladies room. I don't even know if this is probably. Okay, so I guess that was the ladies room. Nothing there. Kinda glowing red there a bit. I don't know what that was all about. But I guess I got unlimited stamina too, so that's good. Oh shoot! No way! Can I not go that? Do I have? Oh no, I don't wanna go that way! No thank you! Oh no! No! Okay. I guess she left. Holy search. This sounds like she's a bummy now. Okay, I guess there's a make it. I'm gonna speed run this baby. Is that reflection? Oh. She's above me and I don't like that. Okay, what's this? That is hallway C. So is this hallway C? No. Two. I better get out of this area while I can. Okay, so is this B? Let me just make sure. Nope. Key doesn't work. So, does it work on this hallway? Oh, yes, baby. Yes, definitely. I got 2 notebooks already. That's pretty... Oh, my hands are cramping already. That's good. Okay, I thought that was a door, but that's a mirror. Like, what?
What? What the?
Okay, Look. I do not want to see her ever. And also, does she become faster or more aware of where I am as I collect more books? There's another med kit. That'd be good to know, so I can be prepared for that. Your notebook over here. No. I mean, what the heck is this? It looks like it's something to mess with. Oh, is that a notebook? Ooh, and a staircase key. Final answers page.
Oh no!
goodness. You went that way. Nope. Yeah. You went that way, so that means don't go that way. Ever. Okay, four notebooks already. That's pretty spicy. Spicy. Okay. Gotta make sure she ain't coming down that hallway. Can't go that way, so I have to go this way where she is, and I don't know if she's gonna. I don't know if I wanna do it. Dang it. So I got down this hallway and found two more notebooks. Is this Baldi's Basics Education and Learning? Okay, so I'm gonna go up. Why not? Then I'm gonna go down. Okay, there's another med kit right there. My hands are cramping. Oh, my arm. I'm gonna need some spaghetti after this. I have unlimited stamina, and I don't know if she's gonna be quicker or what. Did I always say that? I'm gonna say it again. Is she gonna get quicker? Or maybe even, know where I am? Not? Then that's just luck. Luck, because why not? No! She's upstairs, so I think I should go downstairs. Okay, can't. Yeah, I get to the staircase and go downstairs, because I'm just gonna wait. Go downstairs! Okay, Ken. I'm just gonna leave that open for now! Oh yeah, that notebook right there! What the actual heck is this? My bad, go, big. Stop. Why did she come down here? Like, why? Please don't. No. Oh no! Still! No! No!
A few moments later.
I'm gonna go. No, go. Upstairs. Just go. Oh. Okay, that's principal's key. I'm in shorts. Am I a lady? Why did I even ask that question? I mean, because does it even matter? Let's play the game! Is that a collectible? Six out of 10, and so far no deaths yet. Can I open these? It looks like they can be opened, but apparently not. I would hate to die now. I'm so into this game right now that dying would just be unlucky. Restroom. This is a nice restroom. Nothing there. Like in multiplayer, will I be able to play as the lunch lady? Because that would be fun. Now let's go this way. Yeah. What's that? I'm just leaving a bunch of stuff open. Okay. I'm gonna go double check and see if I've been down. Oh no. No! Run! Run like the rainbows are! No, shoot! Keep going. Oh, thank goodness there's two ways out! She knows where I am! No way! No freaking way! At least there's two ways out. She knows! I'm gonna die! Close the door! Please. No! Dana! Okay, that is the bit! That felt kind of dramatic, I know. But, hush up. That was not dramatic. There's one right there. That's cool. No. Oh, come on. No way! You're ugly! You ain't gonna get a husband. You puppy guarder! You puppy and guarding! You stink! Go upstairs. Stand. Wow, she's cheating! Real talk. No way. Why is she following me? Stop it! I just trapped myself. No, I trapped myself. I did it again. No way. You stink! Stink so much. Well, I'm just gonna call it a day for now because I am hungry. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll try again next time. Have a great day, guys.